So, Mash, what do you think went wrong out there today?
We should have killed the game. First half, first 25 minutes. This time it was me. I should have scored a penalty, of course. You should have scored a penalty. And obviously, then it's more easy to play your game. And I missed a couple of other chances, and then we got unlucky and we scored a goal from a set piece. I think the vibe was good today, and I really had a feeling that we'll get in there and do the best, and we did. But so disappointing.
Is the frustrating thing for you that we did improve today upon Saturday's display, but still couldn't get anything out of it?
Yeah, I think we did better. It's hard to say, but the effort was. I think we gave it all, but I can't say if it's luck or if it's just something that. It's quality, but I'm just disappointed by my own performance at this point as well. As a striker, you should score goals to make the team easier and to make us as a team play easier, play better. But really disappointed I couldn't get on the sheet today.